Developing news out of Temple, a woman is dead, two children critically hurt after a crash that happened around 3:30 this afternoon. It was at the intersection of Southeast HK Dodge and Loop and State Highway 95. Now, traffic's been diverted. Drivers should avoid the area.